There are two marketing strategies, push and pull. Push is all about hunting. It is a sales approach. You have to knock on lots of doors to find someone who's interested. A pull approach brings people to you when they have a requirement for your product or service. When people are in the market to buy, they need information. By educating your customers, it is much more likely that they will buy from you.